Hey everyone, it's Supernova Scotia, and today we are playing Geometry Dash. I've never played this game, and quite frankly, I'm going to be using a gamepad, because I only ever really play games with this, so that's what I'm going to use. Character select. Okay, maybe I'll just use my mouse for this. Oh, my character's right there. Oh! Is this all you start off with? Maybe I should do that. I can only do these colors. Okay. I'ma do this. That looks weird. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Okay. I can shoot. Okay. I'm just gonna go with this theme of, yeah, I'm just gonna go with that. Okay, I literally don't know how to play this game. Coming soon, Stereo Madness. Screen, mouse, get off screen. Okay, okay. Okay, that's how you do that. And death. Okay, so this is a fast-paced game, it looks like. And you can easily fuck up, it looks like. And death. I suck at this. Oh, wow. New best! Of course. I'm only 13% done. And I should have dropped. A little late for that now. God. This is... I like the premise of it, but like moves super fast and my eyes can't keep track of that. And I jumped too early. And death. This is, this kind of reminds me of a game I used to play a long time ago. I can't even remember the name of it. But it had the same basic premise, except you were, like, a guy, not a little block. Sorry if I'm a little silent. I'm super focused. Because this is a game that's hard to kind of commentate on when you're just focused on trying to get past your best and actually get to the end of this. The music sounds phenomenal, though. I actually really like it. I really like techno-type music. This has that kind of vibe. Ooh, I almost fucked up there. Same thing. I did the same exact thing. Maybe I should just tap that one, but he goes so fast. Okay. I think I'm just going to tap the A button instead of hold it down. And death. Can't even get to that point. It was hard getting to that point to begin with. But now I can't even get to that point again. Ooh, I almost killed myself. And I jumped early. This is kind of highly addictive. It's really fun. Okay, maybe I should just hold down A instead of trying to hit it. Except for when it comes to that one that I can't get past, maybe I'll just hit A on that one. I want to get to the end of this level. And instant death. Well, not instant. Kind of went a few ways before I died. But, yeah, anyways, back to what I was saying about that one game. I don't know if I can finish my train of thought or not. Sorry, I was kind of dicking around to see if you could double jump. You can't. But, I just kept holding A. it was the same premise, but you were a guy, not like a little blocky dude. I hit A there. I wonder if this gamepad's any good. It should be. It's fairly new. I got it. Ironically, I got it for my dad for his for Christmas, but he ended up getting an Xbox One soon after I bought it for him, and this is an Xbox 360 controller. So, now I have the Xbox 360. Ugh! How did I get past that part to begin with? I can't get past it now. Ugh! There we go. There we go. Whoa. Aha! This is where I have to tap A, huh? Ah! Please tell me there was a checkpoint. No! I have to start all over again! Ah, that's infuriating. So I have to do this all in one fell swoop. I can't even get past the beginning. I got lucky to the point to get to where I was. Oh. And I'm not even paying attention anymore. God. This is infuriating, but also fun. What the hell? Let's see if I can do this. I like how the beat just kind of drops. And okay, so no crashing into walls. Crashing into walls are the bad. Gotcha. Whoo! I felt myself start to panic there. Ay, 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 ay. Damn it! Ugh. I knew that too. I was like, no, I held it down too long. It's gonna jump when I don't want it to jump. There we go. Okay. It's very interesting. Ooh. Ah! No. Attempt 33. I'm giving this 50 attempts before I call it quits. Ugh! It takes so much focus, and you just... I jumped to my death. And it's like, when... It's so easy to die, and, like, it goes so fast that you're just dead in an instant if you're not paying attention. I almost pressed an extra A there. It just comes so fast! At least I'm getting marginally better at this. I can get past that part now. Okay. I can do this time. No. Nope. I guess I didn't get that. And death. Was that a coin that I needed to collect for a checkpoint? I'm gonna feel sad. I have, like, almost no reaction time to things. Especially when I'm sleep deprived. Which is what I am right now, because it's like... almost 4 in the morning. And I have not been to sleep at all. I haven't slept since... Whoa! I got by that by accident. I haven't slept since Friday. It's technically Sunday now. Son of a bitch! I haven't slept since Friday. So, it's also kind of why I'm wearing eye makeup right now, because it's the bags that are underneath my eyes right now. Okay. I should have jumped on that one. I'm over halfway there by the time I actually get to that point. So I know I have the ability to get through it. I have 10 more temp skies after this one. Whew, I almost messed that up. Back into the little spacecrafty. Ooh. Let me get to the end of this level. I would like to get to the end of this level, please. Please. I held down the A a little bit too long. Oops. Well, there goes an attempt. I know I can get past this part. Because I've gotten past it a few times. I know I can get past this part. It's... the part up ahead where I can't get past. I just... If I can complete one level of Geometry Dash, I will consider it a success. Because this is like the easiest level, isn't it? This is the first level. It's the easiest and supposedly the shortest level. I didn't even pay attention right there. Wasted attempt. I have 5 more attempts, guys. Man, I suck at this. There are people who can get this stuff done in like the first attempt, and I'm just sitting here at attempt 45, and I haven't even gotten to the end of this. 4 more attempts. Maybe this will be the attempt. Maybe I won't need those extra 3 attempts. Maybe I will. Attempt 47. That's my lucky number. Let's do this. You know they say, 47th time is the charm. No, it's not. Okay. I can't even get past the beginning now. 49th attempt. Hey. Maybe I shouldn't be playing this while I'm sleep deprived. That's an idea. That's a grand idea. Maybe I should be playing this when I'm more awake. But I'm bored and I can't sleep, so you all get me trying to attempt Geometry Dash. I did the same exact thing I did last time. I let myself slide. This is the last attempt. Please make it a good one. Hey. Please make this a good attempt. Ah, 63% is my best. 63% is my best. Man. That is insanely difficult. 63%. Man. This is the first freaking level, man. First level. Oh, and it looks like they get harder because the face on the guy gets like super angry. Whoa. Oh, that's coming soon, apparently. Anyways, well, that's all I have for this episode. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. If you liked it, let me know. If you want to see more of me failing at Geometry Dash, let me know in the comments below. Give this a like and remember to subscribe. Well, bye.